Well, you've heard us talk the virtues of Sandman before. Last year and a couple years before that, it's a clock. But it's the best clock we've ever had beside our bed. Steve's in love with his. And last year we talked to Alex Trammell about it, and we're here to bother him yet again. How you doing, Alex?
I'm doing great. How are you?
He's been talking smack to me. Now he's going to act all polite.
Yeah, of course. I would never talk smack in front of a camera.
There you go. So what's new with the Sandman?
So the Sandman clock, as Steve knows, is almost perfect. Almost. It's not perfect.
Oh, no.
We've done it. We've perfected it.
Okay.
We're done.
What have you done?
So we had two main, I don't want to say complaints, customer feedback. The first one is the buttons were a little too easy to press. Now the buttons are recessed and they have a really nice tactile feel.
And they're on the back.
And they're on the back. Oh, they were on the back in the original.
Oh, they were?
Yeah, they're on the back of the original.
Okay. Oh, that's right. You'd grab the clock and you'd push it.
Exactly. You grab the clock to clean it. Oh, I want to clean the clock. Oh, I turn on the alarm.
Yep.
That doesn't happen anymore.
Yeah, that's why the alarm would go off sometimes.
Sure. Right. Sorry
almost
about that.
Almost perfect.
It was almost perfect.
It really was.
Now it's
but
perfect.
But it was also really light.
Yes. Excellent segue. It was also really light. So we literally put a steel bar in here. I swear it's a steel bar. So if you have a cat or you're tired and you whack it, it's always going to land back on its feet.
All
just
right.
Like a cat.
I love it. So that's available when?
Q4. It also has an app with BLE, so you can set multiple alarms via the app, and it will work on here.
Oh, yeah. That's fun. So Q4, do you have a price point on that?
$49.99.
Oh, nice, nice. All right, but you got some bigger clocks.
We
do. Back up.
This is CES. Like the shuffle. This is CES, so you need all the, you know, gizmos and gadgets and bells and whistles. So this is the Sandman Doppler. So this has got Wi-Fi and Bluetooth in it, as well as Alexa. There it is. See, it worked.
All right.
It's got speakers in it, two microphones on the top. It's got a light sensor on top. So no matter where your light is, it'll always dim nicely. It's also got, go ahead.
For the audio-only audience, now we're looking at a clock that's a fair amount bigger. It's what, maybe 4 inches tall and maybe a foot long, something like that. It's a bigger, blockier thing, but it's a beautiful color of blue.
It is.
And just for Steve, he changed the color of the numbers to orange.
To orange, yes. The numbers are adjustable to any color you want. We have 29 different color options for the front. And you have also have weather on the top, and you can have,
That's the bottom.
Sorry?
Weather on the bottom?
Yeah, someone hit me. That's my excuse.
You're just all
I'm all over the place.
All shook up.
So there's weather on the bottom. The bottom.
And the day. I need the day.
Day of the week. We've also got temperature and humidity here. That's adjustable. And then we have a light bar up on top. And that light bar is customizable. So you can have the your traffic. You can have your commute show. So it'll be green, 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 red, green, green, green. You can also have your stock show up, tell you if your stocks are up or down. We have a couple other features as well.
So what do you need Alexa for with a clock?
So since this is going to live by your bedside,
right.
There's a couple uses which I really like. So now that I have one,
Sorry, Shaquille O'Neal is standing right behind us, and Steve is no longer filming Alex whatsoever. He's just talking
it's
to
cool.
Shaq.
I'm just as big, I weigh just as much, and I'm just as impressive. Let's be honest.
Okay, this is going to be the best interview ever. We were actually going to look for him because we heard he was going to be here today.
He is really tall.
Yeah.
Wow. All right. Maybe he should get a Sandman. What do you think?
He really should. I think he should.
Can you imagine him putting his hand around the Doppler?
But he would put it around it this way, not that way.
Sure.
Right? Well, this could be a great interview. So were talking about a clock. You were talking about Alexa.
Was I? I don't remember.
When Steve lost his
I just
thoughts
saw Shaq.
Interest.
All right. Right. So let's say, you know, you're having an argument with your partner in bed and you want to know how tall Shaq is.
Yes.
You could just ask her.
He's 7'1".
You know that?
Yes, I actually do.
How do you know that?
Because I have a photo on my phone that I just finished showing the Ring Video Doorbell people about how their camera looks up so high, Shaq could be at my door and have about 4 inches of space above his head.
You specifically called out Shaq.
And this is before Shaq ever worked for them.
Shaq works for them?
Yeah, he's a spokesman for Ring. That's why he's here.
He's a spokesman for everybody. Except for me. Although he was in my booth.
But that's right.
Kind of.
Kind of.
So, white noise generation. is so, really nice. You can say, play rain sounds, and you can fall asleep to rain sounds.
So, I'm being stupid. I just realized, you mean this is an Alexa smart speaker?
Yes.
There we go. Coming full circle.
It's built
in. So it's like an Echo, but...
It's embedded.
Okay.
Yes, it's just like an Echo.
Very cool.
Except it doesn't have a screen, so it dims all the way down, so it doesn't blind you in the middle of the night.
Which is its main feature, one feature.
Also, there's no camera.
Ah.
I don't want a camera in the bedroom.
I don't either.
Neither does my girlfriend.
Nobody wants to see that.
Well, sorry, Steve.
Okay. you got me.
Yep.
So when is the Sandman Doppler going to be out?
Q1 of this year.
Oh, really? And yes. Price point on that?
$199.99. $200.
That's nice. That's nice. Where are you going to be selling it?
Everywhere. No, our website, sandmanclocks.com and Amazon.
Very good. Thank you very much,
Thank
Alex,
you.
For staying incredibly focused throughout this.
I only
this.
Got top and bottom wrong about 3 times.